Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to use the Rosemary Mint Purifying Shampoo. You want to start out by thoroughly saturating your hair with water, then add a little bit of shampoo and really work it into your scalp. If you're finding that it's not saturating enough for you or lathering up, you want to add a little bit of water and then always follow up with your favorite Aveda conditioner. And have a great day with Verde.